Mm-hmm. All right, Lindsay. This is Child of Light.
It's like a gorgeous game. You said it's an RPG?
Yeah, it's an RPG. You play as Aurora, a little girl who I think is, you know, the heroine of it. There she is. Obviously, the art style is fantastic.
Mm-hmm.
I know a little bit about the story, but I don't want to say too much because we'll just dive in and get right into it.
Okay.
But obviously, when I saw this, I saw female protagonists, kind of like not a lot of the typical fantasy tropes.
Exactly,
I figured we'd give it a shot, and I thought you would really appreciate it. It's a gorgeous game, but I thought we'd have some fun with it.
Yeah, I love the artwork.
And this just came out last week.
It has very much of like a illustrated storybook quality to it.
Yeah, I really like it a lot. New game. We're going to do a normal. I heard it's pretty easy.
Uh-huh.
Even on normal. I should probably go through on hard, but I figured we'd just try it out.
Yeah.
See for ourselves. I may be fairly terrible at it. We'll figure it out. And there is a two-player component to this, but I have, like I said, first time playing the game, I haven't quite figured it out yet.
Right, we might try that next time.
Child, tuck yourself in bed and let me tell a story of Lemuria, a long-lost kingdom, and a girl born for glory. In Austria was a crown land ruled by a duke. Aurora was his daughter, child of a duchess mysterious, beloved by her father. He raised the girl alone in the royal empire, till the duke felt lonely and misplaced his heart. It was the Great Friday before Easter 1895. Players performed for the duke, his new bride at his side. That night, Aurora went to sleep. The fire burned down low. She caught a chill that spread. Her skin was cold as snow. At dawn, they found her, vacant. Aurora's light gone out. Her father wept and pleaded, but there could be no doubt. For all intents and purposes, Aurora was dead. And yet, once upon a time, she awoke in a strange land instead.
So this sounds kind of like the Sleeping Beauty myth, Princess Aurora.
Yeah.
Huh. Okay. But these are her adventures while she is slumbering,
well,
I guess.
I can neither confirm or deny. She's dead.
Right. Okay.
So you're dead.
Oh.
Like, I don't know, like, if it's going to, how this works. It sounds like the myth, but I don't know. I don't want to lead you down a false path of hope.
Okay.
And thinking that, you know, this is going to be like Sleeping Beauty retold or anything. I have to watch all this. It's just gorgeous.
Mm-hmm.
Very well done. You notice everything in the game, like all the dialogue is in like Shakespearean rhyming.
Oh, uh-huh.
All right, so here we are. Wow, it looks good.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Good game. I know what you're trying to get me to do.
Right.
Right there with you. Man, just look at those environments.
Yeah, that's gorgeous.
I love her hair has this, like, mind of its own.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Interesting.
Can you go down there?
Well, that's where I came from.
Oh, that's
from.
Where, yeah. Okay.
What I was trying to think is, like, if I could get up here and climb up this tree somehow.
Mm-hmm.
But I can't. It looks like I'm right in here. But I don't see anything. He didn't like it when I moved quickly, but...
Mm-mm.
Okay, and that's, again, where I came from. So where the hell do I go?
Yeah, you got it up there, yeah.
So, I see. Okay. There we go. That must be a little area I have to come back to, then.
Maybe so. There was a treasure chest behind the wolf.
Yeah, I saw that. I must not have the ability to get to it just yet. Man, this looks good.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, did you see the spider?
Where? Where was it?
It was right above you. There it is.
Oh, yeah. No, I like you, buddy. No, thank you. So I wonder if I go under him too much, if, like, he'll attack.
He might, I don't know.
Well, let's not chance anything just yet. Interesting. Alright, so I have him.
Okay, and you can control
with
him
my
separately.
Right stick. So she's just the left stick, he's the right. So I'm kind of using a scout. So let me... That's interesting.
What's setting?
I don't know. I was going to see that. I was gonna see if he could like interact with that spider or do something weird.
Can you send him to see what's down there?
I can control him, but the map moves with her, not with him.
I see.
Huh. Okay, so you move him over stuff. Oh, see that guy in the background?
Oh,
like a wild boar or something?
So she has to, oh, I see. Those replenish her health.
Is that your rear? Oh, whoa! I barely know you. Okay, so that makes him glow.
Yeah, but you want the one to the far right first.
Do I?
Because it matches. Yeah, see.
I think it depends on where you have. Oh, I see. You have to shine the. It's relative to his location.
Oh, I see. Nice, there.
Oh, he doesn't have enough juice. Oh, so making him glow.
Oh, I see.
Like he's got a finite reserve.
You got it.
Well, I... Okay, I thought it would turn red when I got there. Okay, never mind. There we go. Well, that was fun.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, let's find out. It's a really beautiful game, and I don't mind the rhyming nature of it, but it seems, after playing so many games that have voice acting, it seems really empty.
Yeah, I'm wondering why they chose to do that.
Alright, so here comes the combat tutorial.
Huh, okay.
Defend, slash, so a slash.
And it looks like you can send him maybe to get the thing if you need. If you need more health at some point.
Okay. Nice. Okay.
Wow, okay.
Well, that worked out pretty well.
Yeah, I'm not used to seeing side-scrollers that have active combat and stuff like that.
It's almost like a JRPG, kind of like a Final Fantasy type.
Yeah.
That's what it reminded me of.
Yeah, you... When you heal up, I guess it doesn't come back on its own.
What's that?
After the combat, you're still down 2 hit points.
What did you say about combat?
You're still down 2 hit points.
Doesn't matter.
But it looks like if you get worried, you can shake the little branch.
Wait, so if I do this... And then I can hold the left trigger.
Huh.
It'll slow him.
Nice.
He'll still go, but the second act.
Nice.
Yeah, now I went first.
Mm-hmm. Nice, okay.
There we go. Okay, so leveling up. Yeah, make sure you, do me a favor, you guys speak up so I can hear you.
Okay, sorry.
So...
Oh, wow.
That's interesting. It looks pretty linear.
Yeah.
Powerful light attack attempts at killing a targeted dark creature instantly. Light is strong against the dark. Well, okay. And then what do we have here? MP upgrade, and then Starlight, a flash of... Okay, so but...
So where are you kind of headed, yeah?
Well, I don't know, yeah, I was just trying to see... It looks like there's 3 very linear paths.
Mm-hmm.
But see, this is MP upgrade over here. But, and there's MP upgrades over here, too.
Okay, so there's some common ones.
Yeah, dodge, magic, defense, strength. Slash all, so that's AoE. That'd be pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
And then that's another rank of slash. Okay, so that might be like a melee kind of thing. Where this is obviously more spell-based, starlight all.
Mm-hmm.
So that seems more casty. But then what's this one? Light ray. And counterattack. That's kind of cool. Okay, mm-hmm. So I like that it's passive, too. This seems like it's more defensive. And then light ray all. Huh. Okay. I might go down to the counterattack pass.
Mm-hmm.
because you still get a spells, but I like that you get a passive chance.
Mm-hmm.
It's only against a dark creature, but I don't know how many of those what falls into that category. I don't know if that's going to like be everything that I find in the game or not.
Yeah, I don't know either. I didn't see any like type on the creatures you fought so far.
We'll give it a shot. Okay. Yeah, this like this is very the defensive kind of tanky thing.
Uh-huh.
We'll give it a shot. But it looks like each upgrade is still one, see?
Yeah.
But, like, so three very linear paths. Okay, okay. And then... Interesting. Reach the Seer. Do you want to try the mouse? See, it says player sure. two. Use the mouse or second controller. So, okay. So there we go. So let me do this. Let me back up. Move the mouse. Bam.
Oh, okay.
So now you can control him, so you can help me out with that. So that's his little
that's
ability.
My little blue.
Okay. Fun. Here we go. So just you watch my health and help me out with that kind of stuff.
Okay.
Surprise attack, attack from behind. Well, I can't surprise him if you're flying up his ass.
Oh, sorry.
That's fine. Whoa. Ha.
There you go. Nice.
So the surprise strike, slash him, go ahead and do your stuff.
Yep.
Oh, oh no. Or not. Whoa, or not. Okay, yep. Cool.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Okay, so, cool. All right. I like this.
Yeah.
This is pretty fun. You got enough room?
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna wait, see if this thing comes back. I might be able to surprise him again. Try to keep out just outside of his range to see when he makes his turn. Probably don't need to.
Nope.
Oh, wait. I'm patient. Aha. Okay.
Nice. Oh,
there's
two
of them. Okay. That's fine. Attack. Let's get this one up here first. So go ahead and put your mark on the other one and slow him down.
Okay.
And then go ahead and get more stuff for yourself. Let go.
Okay.
Go get your stuff. Go get this the bushes.
Well, let me see if he kills you first. If you kill him first.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Okay.
You're gonna because that's how you're gonna run out of power.
Oh no, but it comes back over time for mine.
Yeah, but you may if you run out like from longer combats, you're
okay,
gonna need
yeah,
to like get
yeah.
that stuff to make sure that when we really need you to slow somebody down, you've got it.
Right.
All right. Cool. So level up again. All right. So skill points available. I'm gonna try to build towards this, at least this first round of counterattack.
Uh huh.
Let's see what that does. No. I'm gonna get my surprise attack when
yeah.
I can.
Yeah, that's nice.
Alright, so I'm still gonna attack the guy up top. All
okay.
Right?
And but you want me to slow this one down?
Yes. Actually no. Oh, I think I did it wrong. Get the other guy. See now I'm ahead of him, so
uh-huh.
You can let go now. And go fly down and get your stuff. Perfect. It looks like when I'm deciding who to attack, you still have the free mobility to move around.
Yeah.
Which is pretty cool. But you saw the bar at the bottom? Like, you're just looking to get ahead of...
Yeah.
The second guy. All right, I'm going to try to go up here.
See if there's something up there.
Let me go down here a little bit more, though, and see if there's another... Just while I'm down here. Yep. Right.
Hang on, let me see what's... Yeah.
There's nothing I can do here.
Okay.
Hmm. to backtrack over here, though.
Yeah.
I could probably just charge these guys, but if I have the opportunity to get a back attack, I'm going to take it. Okay. So, slash the top guy. Bam. Yeah, keep holding. You should be good now. Nice, 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 nice. Well, the leveling sure is happening pretty quick.
Yeah.
Not that I'm complaining.
Do you happen to know what the cap is on it?
I have no idea. Okay, I gotta get across this, but I don't know how. I don't know if I can make that jump. Nope. Okay. Well, we'll save that for later. Okay. Okay, yeah, crow with the top hat.
Yeah.
Like your sense of style, buddy.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Well, at least I got a surprise. Oh, light ray. Okay, so yeah, that does, okay, so I can get one of those off right now, because I'm going to have to go increase my magic points.
Okay.
But I mean, I'm fine just doing the surprise. Alright, slower. Thank you. That interrupted her. Slower, 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 slower. And then go power up. Interrupted her. Get back to her. Slower, 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 slower. Okay, so she was in the middle of her cast. So if I hit her in the middle... See, well, she was down in red.
Yeah.
So if you hit, okay, so that's the interrupt system.
So if we
system.
Hit her in the middle of her casting bar. Yeah.
Potent fairy nectar. Joy. Yeah, so let's find out what the fuck that is.
Oh, nice, okay.
Very nice, okay. We'll hold on to that. Confessions. Interesting. Did not know there was crafting in the game. Interesting. Okay.
What if you do all three?
A rough diamond. Increase speed. Increase physical damage by 20%. Add lightning damage to melee attacks. Lightning is strong on water.
Hmm.
And water damage melee attacks, water is strong. Fire, weak on lightning. Increase speed. I wonder if that's my attack speed? It's got to be my attack speed, right? So let's see what this does. That's interesting.
Oh, so it's something different on each item.
Yeah, it's like Diablo.
Mm-hmm.
You know? I don't know, I guess it's my amulet or something. Casting speed. Okay, so that's for spells.
Okay.
So the other one must be for just straight up attacks. Two mag... Okay. So I'm thinking... What was this one? Might go with, what do you think, the XP? For my defensive weapon? Hold on, what was it down here?
Oh, no, I thought the casting speed was the best option. Well, it's not very much.
Weapon speed.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe weapon speed, so I get my attacks off faster. Okay. And then down here, I'm thinking this one that would... Yeah, just as a... Or yeah, because you gotta have something that's defensive.
Yeah, let's.
I really like the 5 XP from each battle.
Yeah,
I guess I could craft another one of these.
Yeah, you can try.
Because
I think it was one of each. Yeah. Yeah. Huh. Oh.
Oh. Oh, there's no green.
The red. Okay.
Yeah. So, yeah, purple doesn't... Yeah,
you need a red for all of it. Wow.
Okay. So, back. I kind of like having the two. Remember, because I only have one spell, and it costs, like...
Right.
A ton of that right now. What's a gift? What do you mean gift? Oh, you have no Uplay friends. Oh, that's a Uplay thing. Let's screw that anyway. All right, back. Speed by one, two XP, and then the defensive one. Water. Increase water damage resistance, reduce physical damage.
I think physical.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Interesting. That's a little deeper than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah.
No complaints. See, yeah, okay, my magic MP went up from 9 to 11 now.
Mm-hmm.
I need your light. Don't leave me, buddy.
Sorry, I was trying to scout ahead. Oh!
That's why I need your light. Now I've been ambushed.
Alright, well.
He's gathering strength, so I'm going to attack this guy first. Mm-hmm. And he's going to interrupt me. Defend, prevent, okay. So act slash that guy. Alright, and now I'm going to defend. Can I defend? Act. I just want to see. This is cast time instant.
I don't know.
I'm going to defend this once. Now I'll slash him. So he's done. He hits. I defended. I dodged. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Bam. You're going to run out of juice if you don't get some more stuff. That was an interrupt. Pushed him back. Nice. Okay, cool. I see. There's one. Always one in the lower left, too.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, there's always... It looks like there's always two. Don't click on anything.
What?
When you start moving the mouse, it tries to revert to mouse control, and I can't press my button. Oh, okay. So I'll remember that. Yeah, try not to leave me behind. And then up this way. Music's pretty too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can get behind her. Ha.
It doesn't seem like they notice me.
No, I don't think they give a shit. Okay. Some foes are vulnerable to magic. Okay.
Wonder if there's like a way for me to inspect them?
I don't know, but I'll do a light ray on her.
Okay. You want me to slow her? Or?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Bam! Suck it! And then this guy should get interrupted. Or it could just be game over. Remember, always get the ones on the left, too.
Yeah.
Alright, so now... counterattack. Okay. I head back the other way here real quick.
Guess you can't. Okay.
Yeah. At least not currently. Oh, I could with this block. Then it looks like I'm gonna have to.
Yeah. Can you jump up? Yeah.
No.
Jump up there.
Nope. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take this back this way.
Okay.
To the other ledge. And then we'll go from there. I thought you were flat firefly, which is a little blindy onion.
Yeah.
Come on. Yeah, I hear on the cut. So, vulnerable to my light. No, there's already gone off. Yeah. He's gonna hit me now. Yeah. You seem to be doing pretty well.
Yeah.
See, once you let out, yeah, a little bit there. What do you think so far?
Oh, it's really cool. How are you liking the combat?
I like it. I mean, it's not really challenging right now, and it is pretty easy. I think we seem to be... But, I mean, we're still learning the game. Like, if this is all more challenging and it gets all the way through, I'll probably be a little disappointed.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm still trying to kind of figure out the complexities of the game. It's not bad.
Right.
I wish you could fly. Aurora, illuminate the oculi. All right. So...
Oh, cool.
No. So, okay. Right, make sure you replenish or do something. You're going to have to do that again to make it go up. Yeah, you're going to run out of juice, dude. Careful.
What if it's cats?
Alright, so there's that.
Head back down?
Yeah, we're gonna give this a shot. Hold on.
Oh, nice.
I wonder if this is enough for me to make that jump. Nah! No. But...
Mm-hmm.
There we go. And then bring this one back. Here's your little... Oh, I got it.
Oh.
Aha. Whoa, no!
Whoa.
I see. Oh, okay. Good. Hopefully it automatically does it. Yep. Okay, because it didn't reset.
Oh.
Aha! So now I know what I gotta do.
Oh, uh-huh.
Bring this one back. The fixed animation.
Like yeah.
It's kind of reminds me of Rankin Bass or something.
It does, yeah. I was getting a little bit of like that 70s.
Especially like style. in the wooden stone grain. It's got kind of that like Rankin Bass Hobbit look to it.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Shouldn't have done that. Darn it. No, go back. If you look up, see, there's another thing for you to illuminate. I wonder what that does. There's a chest up there. See?
Oh.
Okay, I can't get there yet, but maybe that's something to remember.
Yeah.
I thought I might lower a platform or something, so I want to make sure.
There have been a couple of those so far where I can tell, like, maybe eventually we'll be able to do something with it, but we can't
yet. Whoa! Easy there. I don't think there's any way to surprise him.
No, I don't think so.
Okay. No problem. Alright. Slow him, somebody. Okay, she drops her little crown. Alright, yeah, this hurts. Okay. Alright, you sons of bitches. So, act... I'm going to... Light Ray her again. Bam. And then keep on him. Let go. Because I want him, like the thing we're trying to time is if I can interrupt him. So if I can attack, like if I reach the end of the red bar, by the time he's into the red, it'll interrupt him and I get to go again.
Okay.
So you don't want to just like lay on that power.
Gotcha.
Because bam, now I hit him. He can't go.
Nice.
Now slow him down. See, now I'm in the red, so now I can't. I'm going to have to defend. So act. Bam.
And now.
That should be fine, yeah.
Yeah.
Yep, slow him again. Perfect. Come on. Ha.
Nice.
You didn't need to, but that would have been good timing for another interrupt, though.
Yeah.
Good to know. I like the two-player on this is good.
Yeah, it's really cute.
Yeah, are you having fun playing the little Ignatius guy?
Yeah.
All right, so down we go.
Seems like there might be, like, a lever there.
Yeah, we'll see what's going on. They were a spell. Okay. This doesn't seem to be doing anything.
No, I think, I wonder if you have to line it up to match those or something. See how, like, there's the red, green, blue, and then there should be a purple there. I don't know. Just a thought.
Interesting. No, it's got to do something. I just don't know what it wants me to do.
Huh. Let's see. So there's like full moon, crescent, half. Do you get what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's like different. I get what you're saying. I'm just not sure how this corresponds to what I'm seeing.
I don't know.
So why don't we go over here a little... Well, I don't know if there is anywhere else I can go. That was stupid. Sorry. Damn kids should put on some shoes. Can you interact with those chains down below at all? No? Okay.
No.
Can you shine? Oh, whoa.
Oh.
You're shining something, though.
Mm-hmm.
So, shh. All right, stop. Try to get the red one on the red thing. There we go.
Oh, cool. Okay.
That's clever.
Mm-hmm.
That was a fun little two-person puzzle.
Yeah.
Please don't be evil. Please don't be
really.
Evil.
Yeah, really.
Huh. Shit. Okay, then. Well, hello, Queen of the Night. Okay, so if they're servants of the Queen of Night, then I'm going to do my light ray.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
Interesting, okay. Dodged it. Ha-ha! I will do another ray. It's the only one I can do. That'll take up all my magic, but that seemed to go pretty well. And he's boosted, so if
yeah.
I... Suck it! Alright, he's boosted. Okay, yeah, thanks for the MP, but it's not going to be enough. So what we're going to do... There's some over there to the left, though.
Okay, yeah.
Stop what you're doing. Go get it, then. Alright? Don't worry about slowing him right now, because I'm going to interrupt him.
Okay, gotcha.
See? Slow him. Now, yeah. So what I want to do now is I can act and I'll defend.
Because
that's instant. So by the time he does this... It hurt, but not as much. You don't have to slow him right now.
Okay.
See, you're trying to time it.
Right.
To either where I can get the interrupt off on him or, like, slow him now.
Mm-hmm. So you can get... Oh. Sorry.
I'll get him. You keep slowing him. Watch. I thought you would slow him more. Alright, so he heals a little bit, no problem. Let's let go, don't slow him now. See, it's about time in the game.
Yeah.
Like, you almost slowed him too much, because by the time I reach the end of the bar, he'll be ready to go.
Oh, uh-huh,
like,
yeah.
It's really about time. Like, see, because if you wouldn't have slowed him as much, I would have interrupted him.
Okay.
Sorry, he's just speed increasing at this point. Now, slow. Oh, okay. That'll be an natural interrupt. Good. Slow him. Alright, and then I'm going to defend. You let it go. Alright, you're out of stuff, so you can't do shit. Mm-hmm. You gotta collect some wishes. There we go.
Okay.
Quick one. Bam! Alright, I like this. This
yeah.
is fun. It's a little more skill-based with how you...
Yeah.
Like, your section is a little more skill-based. Like, we really have to collaborate on this.
Right.
That's really fun. Magic Stardust. I see.
Hmm.
Oh, okay. Lemuria. I see. Okay. Well, that sucks.
Wow.
So, yeah, no, you know, it's not like going down to the grocery store and picking up, like, a, you know, pack of Marlboros, you know. Bring back the stars, the sun, the moon. Oh, sure, no problem.
Oh. He does just fine, I think.
He does just fine. Well, there you go.
Well, that's helpful. Well, it only gets knocked off like every time we fight something. Right.
If you should ever despair, my dear, play this recorder and be the most unpopular child in your elementary school.
Yes, just exactly.
Just like any other child that's ever played a recorder. You fucking with me? Here's your recorder. See you later. Bye.
So now you can fly. Hang on, go back up.
Hmm.
Nice.
Nice, okay.
Oh, wow. These balloon cities or whatever, that's cool looking.
Yeah.
Balloon islands.
That's Child of Light.
That's awesome.
Is this something you think you want to continue playing?
Yeah, definitely.
We
should definitely play this again.
Why don't we call this session number one then, and we'll pick up at some other time with the rest of the story.
Perfect. Mm-hmm. I really like it.
Cool. I did too. That's a lot of fun, actually. A lot more complexity than I thought it was going to have. And just absolutely beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
I love the art style and the interaction and everything. I wish it had some voice acting to it. That's kind of,
kind of
a downer right now, but...
I guess that's typical for an RPG like this.
Well, yeah, but, I mean, I know it's an increased budget, but, I mean, look at the way they've got the animation, like the wind blowing the trees and the bushes. And her hair is just, like, freaking crazy. Cool. Well, thanks, honey. I really appreciate you playing.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
Yep.